I learned that no one's perfect, especially me. I made dumb, careless mistakes, but the best part of making stupid mistakes is learning from them. I learned that I'm not going to be this perfect, ideal son my parents want me to be. However, I am going to be this hardworking, responsible, independent, curious kid who they raised. I have accepted the fact that my cousins won't see me as this cool, crazy, strong, athletic guy. I know I'm different, but sometimes it's hard for me to fit in knowing that I'm different. What I've learned from these 19 years of living is life's too short to be worrying about if a person likes me or not. Life's too short to be regretting about something unimportant. This past year, I've learned that we take things for granted. With everything that's happening with the world, it is time to be the change in the world. I was too focused on acting like someone else, but instead, I wasn't focusing on who I really am. Just saying this out loud makes me think about life if I kept pretending and lying to the world about my true identity and not a character I was playing. I walk on this earth, I open my eyes to a new day. We all take one step into something,
and whatever we do
affects the future. What we just did is called living.
Baby, I apologize that I got the good side.
Stop focusing on the future too much and start living in the present, because who knows what the future has in plan for us. You will go through heartbreak, sadness, pain. We all need to come together as one and help each other out.
Catch up on everything. I'll say I'm proud of all that you've done. You taught me the ropes and you taught me to love. But I sympathize.
If I can go back in time to my 9-year-old self, I would tell her, 10 years from now, you will be this confident, wild, crazy human who is proud of his identity. Proud to be represented as an Asian American. Proud to be the voice for his community. And remember to appreciate the people around you. I will tell him to just go with his gut and live your life. Cause one day, all of this can go away in a snap.
The good side of things.